up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Your boy's up bright and early. It's 11 a.m. Day one of prep. So I feel like me saying prep, a lot of you guys are gonna be like, oh fuck, Marco's cutting already. I'm not. I have 6 weeks of a strength building, like muscle size hypertrophy program, and like really trying to prime my diet. So get all of my food in check, get all of my training in check, make sure that I'm progressing every week in the gym. I'm growing, I'm actually spending time to put on like quality muscle, and I'm also allowing my body to adapt to being on a diet. So pretty much Kyle Wilkes is my coach. I feel like a lot of guys kind of saw that coming, but I'm just gonna explain what I'm having for breakfast. Kyle is controlling two of my meals as of right now and all of my training. So that's pre-workout meal and post-workout meal are fully Kyle, just so that I can kind of get in the routine of being on like a strict meal plan. Starting with two meals, then we're gonna go to three, then we're gonna go to four, and then we're gonna go to all 5 to 6 meals per day, completely controlled by Kyle. So my first meal is a serving or two servings of butter on a everything bagel with 4 eggs. And then I have 400 grams of 000 Greek yogurt, which you guys can see down there. 1 serving of granola, 100 grams of strawberries, 100 grams of blueberries, and 1 serving of honey. And then after this meal, I'm gonna have like a higher protein, like protein only type meal. Yeah, I'm kinda just gonna take you guys throughout my day. Also just vlog, so go like pawn shop, show you guys like a little bit of the sneaker challenge, go to the gym, go to the Inaka warehouse, kind of do a couple other things. I think I have a photo shoot today and a bunch of other stuff, kind of just like taking you guys through a day in the life. And also I'm gonna talk about a little, open up a little bit about cycle wise, like what I take or what I've taken since I last did a little cycle update. Obviously when I get all of my protocol and stuff down the line for prep as well, like when prep officially starts, it's hard to explain, but like this is prep, but diet prep starts in 6 weeks. But yeah, I'm gonna talk about my cycle and stuff like that. I like being open with you guys, and a lot of you guys respect that. You just like hearing about it. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this breakfast shit. I'm gonna hop on TikTok live because your boy's been doing TikTok lives, and I'm gonna keep at it. I really fuck with it a lot. But before we go, I know I'm gonna get a lot of questions to see the back of the jacket. This is the craziest fucking varsity jacket. I would rather wear this than like my high school one, if that makes sense. Like, if you guys go to high school, wear this instead. Like, fuck your high school. Fuck your teachers. They don't want the best for you. It's hot as fuck in my house, though. But, all right. Catch y'all in a little bit. All right, Cho. We're at the pawn shop looking for some kicks. This is why you always inspect your shoes. How much to home ones?
Jamar, what's up with these?
Famage to foam funds. Not real, my boy. Oh, shit. Pink Balenci's? These just came out. Is this dead stock? They are dead stock. With box. 120, cop. Someone let me know how I didn't realize these were sitting here. Just like this. Bro, the insole is way off. So is the tag. But if y'all want to pay
$480
for some foo-foo Travs, y'all know where to go. I'm always asked to see both shoes. The other one didn't have the insole. Obviously, they don't come with a styrofoam insole. And also, this one has a weird tag on the inside. And the actual size tag is off, so that's how I know this one's not legit. So I'm gonna pass on this one. I'm gonna show you guys the rest of the pairs I'm looking at as well. Here we got some sixes and then some dunks and a couple other pairs. I'll show you guys what I pick up when I leave. Paid $150, no tax for the ones, and the other ones, fuck. This is dead stock, but not dead stock. So they are like laced up, but they're brand new. So they've never been worn, but they don't have like, okay, it's hard to explain, but I still get like, I'm gonna ask $150 on those, I'm gonna ask $150 on these, I pay $150 out the door, expected profit $150. I might make a little bit less, but I'll still make a profit. What's up, guys? Yeah, like that, like that, like that. All right, guys. So I'm about to go to the gym. Kyle has prescribed today 75 grams of cream of rice, scoop of protein powder, a serving of almond butter, and 100 grams of blueberries. That's what I'm having today. We're making do with what I got in the crib. Looks very nice. I'm not gonna lie, this looks like something my grandma wouldn't even wanna fucking eat. But I think this, not my grandma, but my aunt. I think she actually just passed away, yo, RIP Pauline. But she had a lot of like soft foods, and when I went to her crib, she actually had the same cream of rice that I used. So, but Sam and I are here.
What's up, guys?
We are, you guys have known this has been coming for a minute. I've been talking about it. Not only the Jack Italian collab, but I'm starting my own company. More on that in the future. I'm gonna give you guys names and stuff like that. It's still a little bit out of the way. But the closest we can have a drop is what, like March?
Yeah, like March. Like expected around March, yeah.
Yeah, March is definitely like perfect timing, I think, because we're gonna do sets.
Yeah, they'll be good for spring.
So yeah, they'll be good for spring. I'm gonna give you guys a little...
barely
can be able to tell, but
we've been working on some stuff.
Yeah, we've been cooking up a lot of shit. We have currently like 15 designs.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we have 15 designs. We're gonna do pick and choose, but yeah, I'm gonna eat this pre-workout meal. We're gonna continue our little business meeting. I thought I'd give you guys a little behind the scenes. I'm really hyped to like bring all of this stuff like to fruition. That's a big word. I've never used that in a sentence before. Like first the Jack Italian Inaka collab, like taking what we can and moving forward into my own endeavor. Not just like, don't get me wrong, I will 100, this is small in comparison to my relations to Inaka. That will never end. It's just exciting. It's exciting to see like all of like the ideas that's in my really fucked up dome coming to life.
Some dope stuff, guys. Y'all aren't, you guys won't expect kind of what's gonna,
yeah,
come. Like nothing like it kind of exists right now.
Yeah, not, literally like, y'all know how out of pocket and crazy my mind is. Like that's how crazy and out of pocket these pieces are. It's not all like fitness stuff. So don't think that like, oh, it's just another fitness brand. Like I wouldn't do that to you guys.
We'd be okay? Dripping y'all out.
Yeah, y'all are gonna be fucking leaking. All right, guys, sorry to interrupt the video, but as you know, today is Thursday. Also the day that the Black Friday sale for Inaka Power goes live. So today at midnight, Central Standard Time, 1 a.m. Eastern, all of these shorts release along with 40 shirts, hella sweatshirts, belts, all of that stuff. So I'm gonna just walk you guys through the stuff really quick to take a minute up of your time. Let's get into it. So we have restocks from our favorites in the past, like the Animal Pack. We have a lot of the exclusive that dropped, the original shorts that dropped, like these, the Skyline shorts. Then we also have graffiti shorts. Now we have new basics as well. So we have that pair of basics right there. Three new pairs of basics right here. This is my favorite pair, like this like fuchsia pink pair with the laces on the outside, not the inside. All are double layered. Then we have three new pairs of the lightning shorts that dropped with the big Inaka across the leg. We have bandana shorts dropping and new basic shorts dropping. There are certain shorts that are not shown just because I don't have them, but these are all the ones that I do have and that I can show you. Your boy is sweating his ass off like a teddy bear, but we also did release these sets. They are for women, but they are unisex. So they're women's marketed, but they are unisex size. So I'm wearing an extra large bottom and an extra large top. I would definitely recommend sizing a full size up. So I wear a 2X top and a 2X bottom. I'm sweating my ass off, but thank you guys. Code Italian as always. Today, and the sale runs for 10 days, 15 to 85% off. So if you guys use the code Italian, you guys can get some stuff up to 85% off on the website. I love you guys, thank you guys for the support, and enjoy the rest of the video. We're gonna talk about my cycle towards the end of the video for those of you who are interested.
Man, it's ridiculous, I got you so delirious. Kiss me through the phone while I lick you just like licorice. I'm Hove back in 96 and you can be my Sasha Fierce. Baby, you so sexy, I love the way them jeans fit. Put you on my team, miss, call you Miss Beezy. I'm Soulja Boy, tell them I can make your life so easy. And if you don't believe me, please don't tease me. Delirious for my love, better yet, I got you fiending. Let's do it.
Hey, over there, what's your name? For real, is this a game? You start to smile and I do the same. I look away, but you remain. Your eyes staring back at me. My heart starts to skip a beat. I pray that you'll never know. I'm falling and you look in my eyes. You make me delirious. That's when I start to fall.
All right, guys, we're back from the gym. Did a little back workout prescribed by Dr. Kyle. Honestly, I'm liking Kyle's workouts. They're not the same that I usually do. Like, I usually like superset back, tricep, chest, bicep. Like, I'll do a chest movement, and literally the second I put down the weight, I'm doing a bicep one. So it's nice to like kind of switch up my training style and just see how it feels. I'm excited to see how I progress. Also, tomorrow I'm gonna talk about this little cycle update. So if you guys stay tuned until after dinner, I'll catch you guys in the morning. I'm gonna talk about all that. Maybe show you guys some behind the scenes of the Jacked Italian designs that are at the Inaka warehouse. But Kyle has given us 190 grams of pineapple, 225 grams of rice, or 75 grams of cream of rice. I definitely did not want cream of rice two times in one day. And then 185 grams of a lean protein, so I picked chicken breast. Then I add a little bit of spicy mayo and some teriyaki sauce. So I'm gonna eat up. Now I'm playing. Someone broke into my house, so I ain't playing no fucking games. Your boy's got a strap. Yeah, it was kind of fucked. Trey was sleeping on my couch. Trey's behind the camera.
You sound like a bum. You gotta add in that nobody's here.
Nobody's here, and I don't like being alone. Like, I'm very, I don't like to live alone, okay? I like having other people in the crib. Number one, for company, but number two, it's like having a guard dog. Think about it. I live on the third floor. There's the bottom floor where the main door is, and then there's the living room. If you guys watched my apartment tour when I first got this apartment. So I don't have dogs. I don't have a dog yet. So obviously I have Trey as my guard dog. He stays in the living room. He barks when someone comes in. So on Friday night into Saturday morning at like 5 a.m, I get a phone call from Trey and he goes, now I'm playing. He goes, yo, there's someone in your house. I was like, oh fuck, like dead ass, like someone's in my crib. He goes, yeah. I go, yo, I'm gonna call the cops. Like, I'll call you right back. Like, be quiet downstairs. Like, he's like, okay, like come downstairs. So I'm on the phone with the cops and I'm like, someone's in my house. Like, you guys need to get here as quickly as possible. Like, somebody's inside of my house. We can hear them downstairs. Apparently they opened the door and it went beep beep, and Trey was awake on Instagram and he like heard them come in and like heard voices. So I call the cops, I sneak downstairs really quietly. Trey goes, yo bro, like just go downstairs. Like, I'll go down after you. Fuck no. And then I'm freaking the fuck out. Like, I'm on the phone with the police. I'm on the phone with the woman. She's like, I can't find your address. I was like, Google Maps. Like, they can't find your house. I was like, Google Maps it. I'm freaking out. I'm like, yo, I'm gonna die. Like, if someone comes upstairs, I have my balcony on the second floor. Like, I was ready to jump off the balcony. And then literally on the phone, I go, I'm freaking out. I'm gonna throw up. Come inside and kill them. Come inside and shoot them. Like, I'm literally like on the phone with the police officers trying to find my house, like freaking out. They're like, we can't find your house. I go, Uber Eats can drop off my Sonic milkshake at 3 a.m. You can find my apartment. I need you to come help. So then the cops get there. They came in through Josh's window because the idiot, before he went to Africa, left his window open. So they fucking came in through his window and shit. And luckily, I don't know if they took anything, but luckily they did not come upstairs. And they escaped through my garage. But your boy's not taking any fucking chances. But just so you guys know, I did point the gun at the camera and tell people, do not try to come into my house. But I was freaking the fuck out. And now I'm afraid of the dark. I'm afraid of all noises. I low-key have PTSD from this shit. Like, I'm not taking any chances. I'm getting two dogs. I have my strap. I'm about to get a shotgun. Like, I live in the hood, and this is the first time like I've ever. I was freaking out. It was not a fun experience. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this pineapple. I'm not gonna lie. Frozen pineapple is absolutely fucking disgusting. Like, I didn't have a fresh pineapple. I'm eating frozen pineapple, and it's absolutely fucking gross. I'm sorry, Kyle. I'm not eating that. I'll go get a real pineapple tomorrow. I'm not eating that.
At the point of the video where I promised I'd talk about my cycle, I do not have my cycle for this prep yet. I will be open about what I'm gonna take. I just don't have it yet. I haven't talked about that yet, just as so you guys know, this is what I've taken up until this point. So for the last 6 weeks, I've been doing 300 test, 300 primo, and 25 Anavar. I've also been using things like IGF-1, which I have feel like has helped a little bit. And then I've also been taking BPC, which is just a healing peptide for my knee to be able to start training legs again, because I do want to compete or at least give Classic a shot. And I've been using it in my shoulder as well. If you guys remember, if you guys have been sticking around for a while, I had a shoulder injury and I also had a pretty like a fucked up knee injury recently, but I don't want to let that hold me back. So I've been taking BPC. And then the IGF-1 is just a insulin growth factor one. It's not insulin and it's not growth hormone. A lot of people get those confused, but it is not like taking that. But yeah, so I've been taking 300 test, 300 primo, 25 anavar. And the reason why I'm talking about this with you guys is because I feel like a lot of people are always like, oh, it's bad to talk about anabolics, it's bad to talk about taking PEDs, you're encouraging it. I do get those a lot, like, oh, you're encouraging this, you're encouraging this. Guys, I promise, I'm not making these videos to encourage anybody to take PEDs. I'm making these videos where I talk about it to kind of show you guys, like, yo, less is more. Like, people think like your first cycle needs to be 500 tests and add other stuff in, or you guys go on Reddit and you find just the craziest cycles that can probably fuck you up for a pretty long time. The reason why I'm talking about it is because less really is more. I've noticed that I went from 206 pounds, like pretty fucking lean, when I was in Mexico, all the way up to 226 pounds with just consistently getting 4,000 to 5,000 calories in every day, trying to get my training pretty on check, and then also like minimal drug usage. I really don't wanna be taking stuff that's gonna seriously impact my future to give good information for you guys. I'm not gonna sit here and act like I'm some doctor that knows everything under the sun about PEDs, because I don't. But what I do know is that if you guys take stuff and you take a lot, the next time you guys do it, you're gonna need to take more because your body adapts to it. So it's better to start off low and slow than it is to start off fast and a lot right off the bat. I saw some things on the Reddit as well, and a lot of you guys have been saying some pretty positive things, especially since the last video that I made talking about the sneakers and stuff, and that you guys are enjoying the content. But I just wanna say to everyone that a lot of nice things said on the last video that I posted, and then also some people who have been sticking up for me in that Reddit, I do wanna say thank you. Yeah, I hope that you guys can, you know, respect the honesty and respect the transparency when it comes to talking about these things, because a lot of people won't, and I look forward to being even more open. But let me know what videos you guys wanna see me do. Let me know what types of content you guys wanna see me put out on top of the sneaker challenge where I'm doing 1,000 to 100,000, on top of prep series starting, just other things in general. I really do wanna try things like living on only eating bananas for a day. OGs remember that I did that video. But stuff like that I feel like would be pretty cool to see me try and to see me do. I don't know if I can do it on prep, Kyle might kill me. In the future, you know, YouTube's a long-term thing that I really wanna keep doing. So I love you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Also, before I leave, thank you to everyone who used code Italian on the Black Friday drop. It is a week long, so, or 10 days. So if you guys use code Italian, thank you guys very much. You guys make these videos possible. Love you guys, text you in the next one.